and State Senator Jack Sandlin has died. He served in Indiana's Senate since 2016, representing parts of Johnson and Marion counties. Now, previously, he was also part of the Indianapolis Police Department and Southport Police Department for more than 30 years. The head of the Marion County Republican Party released a statement saying, in part, quote, "Jack lived a life in service to his community. His voice and impact on our city will certainly be missed."